everyone. Today I have a haul for you guys because I really wanted to do a holiday haul, get some stuff for my apartment and make it more festive. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got. I also got some beauty stuff, but I thought it would be cool to just sit on the floor, be comfy and cozy and show you guys all of the stuff that I got. I've laid everything out on the floor here and I feel like I gotta start right here because look at this doormat. It has Mr. Chili on it and I felt like I gotta have this. I really wanted a festive doormat, so this is perfect and I can't wait to put this outside my door. I'm probably gonna do it like immediately after I film this video. I got some festive socks because I just feel like I can't have enough crazy socks. So why not have some with some penguins on them, right? And these came in a 3-pack and I just think they're really cute Christmas socks. And then I got Mr. Chili's children. I saw these salt and pepper shakers and I was like, oh my goodness, that is like Mr. Chili offspring right here. So I don't know what I want to name these guys. Maybe these guys could be like the little Chilies. I don't know. I kind of like that, the little Chilies. And then I have a snowman mug here because I already have a Santa Claus one and the Mr. Chili mug from Target. And I was like, why not complete the collection with the snowman? So I got this guy and I don't know what to name him. I've decided to name the snowman light bulb Mr. Brightside. That was suggested by a viewer and I loved it because I also love the song. And I was like, it's perfect because he's a light bulb. So thank you to the viewer that suggested that name because I thought it was super clever. But now you guys can help me name the snowman mug. So if you guys can think of a clever name, let me know. Right here is like the fragrance section. So the candles were on sale at Target. So I got the Glade Frosted Berry Kiss and this smells really, really good. And then this one was actually suggested by a viewer and I remembered it. I think they suggested it over Twitter. This is the Cashmere Woods candle from Glade and I smelled this and I was like, oh my God, this smells so good. It's like a really warm scent and it's amber and sandalwood, and I think it's just an amazing winter scent. This is really random, but I got this. My trash can like pulls out and I keep a Febreze thing in there to keep it smelling fresh, and this one smells really good. It's like a fresh pine scent, so I thought that would be good for the holiday season. So I'm gonna replace the one that I have because I need a new one and replace it with something festive. I also wanted another throw blanket because the one that I have right there is red and it's kind of small. So if like multiple people are on the couch, it's just nice to have another blanket. And I thought this knit sweater looking one was really pretty. And then I got some festive bath towels. I really love these. I'm gonna put these in my guest bathroom because I'm gonna have some guests staying over the holidays. And then I got some like matching hand towels to go with that. And over here, I got some festive kitchen towels. I want my kitchen to be black, white, and yellow, but for holiday time, I'm gonna do the white and red. And I just like the snowflake because it's subtle. It's not like overtly in your face holiday. I feel like a lot of the stuff that I have is very like in your face holiday because I just think it's really cute. So with the towels, I decided to tone it down a little bit. And then at Target, they had super cute clothing. Like look at this sweater. It has a Peter Pan collar with these studs on it and these gold buttons. And I just thought it was really, really cute. This sweater is like so me. And then another so me sweater is this like slouchy knit sweater. It kind of has like that baggy layered look to it. If you can't tell by the sweater that I'm wearing right now, I kind of like that look. On Christmas Day, I like to stay comfy, but also cute. So like if for some reason I go out, I can kind of wear whatever I'm wearing out also. So these are great because they're knit leggings and they're really cozy and comfy. They're kind of like a sweater material, so they're warm. And I've already been wearing these, but I also got these knit slippers from Target. I'd been looking for slippers forever and they didn't have my size. I was like, these are perfect because they're gray, so they're not gonna get super dirty. They're really comfortable and I feel like they make my feet look like little koala feet, which I love. And then I got a Santa hat because I wanted one. And then I got some more pillows because I figured I should have some more festive pillows And I got one with a snowflake on it, and then I got a big one that's just like a flannel plaid. And then one thing that I got for me, I needed a new hand food hand cream. So I got this. It's one of my favorites, and I'm excited to be using it again. And then I also got the Naked 3 palette because I finally freaking found it. Finally. Just like totally random because it had been sold out everywhere, and I finally found it. So I got some to give away as gifts, and I'm actually going to be giving away this one in this video. If you would like to win the Naked 3 palette, all you have to do is number one, make sure that you are subscribed to my beauty channel. Number two, give this video a thumbs up. And then number three, down below in the comments, tell me your favorite holiday movie. Mine is A Christmas Story. I feel like it is a classic, and it makes me laugh every time I watch it, and I love how they play it all day on Christmas Day. So yeah, that's all you have to do. All of the rules will be down below again for you guys. This is open internationally, and that is gonna be it for today's video. I'm actually thinking of doing, since we're getting closer to Christmas, doing more vlog style videos because I'm not doing Vlogmas over on my other channel, but I still wanted to take you guys around and like do holiday things. So I think I'm gonna have like a few more DIY videos, but I really wanna do like holiday vlogs with you guys. So let me know if you would also like to see that because I would love to do that. Especially because Christmas is like right around the corner and I still have to do Christmas shopping like big time. So yeah, I love you guys and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!